What's going on, guys? It's Torch News, and this is some bad news. The Toxic Clans channel is closed, is officially closed. We have decided to disband the channel on the fact that I can't do this anymore. Like, I can't do it with fucking Goober anymore. It's just like, it's fucking with this bullshit anymore, with this bullshit drama. It's pissing me off anymore. So I'm done. I am going to completely disband this channel. I am done. I can't do this channel anymore. So I'm sorry. To the other clan members, I'm very sorry. Random Studios, I mean, we have not talked in a while. LL Alex Vlogs has disbanded his channel. It's no longer a thing anymore. Let's see. There's other people on this channel too. I just gotta find out exactly who is on the channel. So sorry if you hear something real quick. So yeah, to Random Studios, we don't talk anymore. So LL Alex Vlogs has disbanded his channel. He's no longer who that is. Goober, we're kind of just leaving it off terms. Good or bad, it seems. I don't fucking know. As for me, I'm taking a little break as well from my channel. I've started a new channel as well. It's called England City, but it was supposed to be called England Is My Keemstar. But I don't know. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. This is Torch Studios signing off from the Toxic Clans channel. Goodbye.